So what's up with the fake paint splatter on the sod?
Like, why don't you ask Mattel that? Because Mattel makes funny rules, and I think it looks stupid on
top. It does, because I it was never there. Yeah. I saw when I was here last week, I want to say, I saw it. I saw it in the engine house. I just saw it in the engine house and decided I had it. I was just like, that's stupid.
It looks stupid.
There's no reason for it. There's no explanation. There's no story behind it.
There's no reason. Guess what I had? It's not for lunch. Hamburger.